Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Tuka, and it is officially Plastic Free July. If you're new to my channel, please join us by clicking on the subscribe button. If you do like this video, give it a thumbs up and leave a comment down below. Without further ado, I'm going to be presenting you guys with 31 plastic items to ditch in 31 days. The first item are plastic cutlery. Don't need them, don't use them. Plastic coffee cuplets. When I take coffee on the go, I ditch the lid because I actually don't like drinking through it. That brings me to plastic cups. They're absolutely useless and I avoid them as much as possible. Plastic straws. Takeout containers. Now this can be a little bit tricky because we do like our delivery and takeout, especially with everything that's been happening in the past year. But I've decided that I'm going to try and avoid ordering food from places that do not have sustainable packaging. Plastic grocery bags, plastic trash bags, and plastic doggy poop bags. I found biodegradable trash bags and biodegradable doggy bags. Just be careful, there's a huge difference between a bioplastic and a biodegradable plastic. Biodegradable plastic isn't actually plastic, it's made from plant fibers. But bioplastic is most likely non-biodegradable material that includes cellulose. Junk food wraps, so chips, chocolate, all those things. I wouldn't say that I've eliminated it completely. I do like to have a bag of chips once in a while, but I've reduced it drastically. Fruits and vegetables packaging. So any fruits and vegetables that come in plastic packaging really don't make sense to me. Unfortunately, in most supermarkets that I've been to, salads, either whole or cut up and pre-washed, all come in plastic packaging. So I don't know, maybe I have to go look for a farmer's market nearby. Nuts that come in plastic packaging. Quite a few supermarkets that offer nuts in bulk. I actually have stopped eating nuts as much as I used to, but if I do crave them, I will buy them in bulk. Pastry packaging. I really don't understand why pastry comes in plastic packaging, because most pastry comes in paper packaging. Single tea bags. I am guilty of buying tea that comes in those little tea bags, but if I can, I try to stick to buying bulk tea. Lollipops. Those little sticks on the lollipops are polluting all the beaches around the world. So please guys, just stop buying them. They're not good for your health and they're not good for the environment. Cotton buds. It's been nearly 3 years that I've been using bamboo cotton buds and I'm never going back to the plastic ones. Wet wipes. Now I know this is a little tricky. I try to avoid buying wet wipes altogether, but I did find some biodegradable ones in case I absolutely need them. Plastic toothbrush. Unless I'm in an emergency situation where I absolutely need a toothbrush and there are no other options except for the plastic one, I'll buy it. But other than that, for the last 2 years, I've stuck with bamboo toothbrushes. Liquid soap, body gel, and liquid shampoo are all things that I've eliminated from my shopping list. I wash my hair with solid shampoo and I use regular soap for the rest. That also brings me up to hair products. So mousses, gels, sprays, I don't use any of that. Also, I don't use plastic hair ties. I just have these cotton scrunchies that I use and they've really helped with reducing breakage. Liquid clothing detergent and softener are two things that come in extremely sturdy, single-use plastics. I've avoided buying them for years. I just buy the normal washing powder that comes in paper packaging. The spray detergents are another thing that I'm not going to ever be buying again. I've bought the tablets that I can just drop in the water and it dissolves. Plastic casings. You know those electronic devices that come in sturdy plastics that you can't even cut through? Well, in honor of Plastic Free July, I'm gonna try and just buy nothing that would have that kind of material on it. I know it's not easy, but I'm gonna do my best. Balloons. I know it's become super trendy for everyone to have decorative balloons with their age number in a balloon, but honestly, I find it very tacky. It's wasteful and it's not good for the environment. Oil bottles. Right now, I use olive oil and coconut oil, and they both come in glass containers. So I don't ever buy oil that comes in plastic containers. Probably one of the most important items that is super non-essential are plastic bottles. I try to avoid buying plastic bottles of water and beverages. Now, it's not always easy. For instance, if you're gonna travel and you pass security at the airport and you're super thirsty, you're gonna have to buy yourself a bottle of water. But on a day-to-day basis, I only filter my water. I do not buy bottled water. Face masks. I know this one is super tricky because there are certain countries that have completely made it illegal to use reusable face masks. And I also understand that certain professions require that you wear a single-use face mask. But even so, whenever possible, please try and use reusable masks. Last but not least are cigarettes. You might think cigarettes are not made out of plastic, but the cigarette butt is actually a non-biodegradable type of plastic. Cigarette butts have polluted the oceans greatly. If you're still smoking, just stop. Just stop smoking. It's not doing you good and it's not doing the environment any good. Alright guys, those are 31 plastics to ditch in 31 days. If you did enjoy this video, let me know in the comments down below. I want to take this opportunity to thank 9K subscribers. It's such a huge deal to me. Thank you so much to everybody. See you next time.